Thank you, Chair. Good morning. Representative of the Minister of Agriculture, Dr. Monique Eloi, OIE Deputy Director General, Dr. Peter Jeffrey, CEO of GovMet, Dr. Babukar Jau, representative of AU-IBAR Director, Dr. Modisen, Chief Director of Animal Health and Production of South Africa and OIE President, Chairperson of the Association of Veterinary Technicians in Africa, Chairperson of the South African Veterinary Council, Chairperson of the South African Association of Veterinary Para-Professionals, Representative of Regional Economic Communities, Director of Veterinary Services and OIE Delegate, ladies and gentlemen. On behalf of the Director General of FAO and on behalf of Dr. Bere Tekola, Director of Animal Health and Production Division, I would like to thank you for inviting FAO to this important conference and also to make this brief opening remarks. As you may know, on 25th September 2015, the United Nations General Assembly formally adopted the 17 Sustainable Development Goals, SDG. The SDG offer a vision of a fairer, more prosperous, peaceful, and sustainable world. The SDG also represent a paradigm shift in terms of the world agenda from the Millennium Development Goals. The SDG bring together a more holistic approach that encompasses both the developing and the developed world and place the country themselves as leaders to attain their own set goals as opposed to the UN system. 14 of the 17 SDG adopted at the summit are related to the work that FAO is doing. Ending hunger, achieve food security, and improve nutrition and promote sustainable agriculture. As you know, FAO has representation in all of the African countries and implement programs and projects, including those in areas of animal production and health, meeting their international obligation and constantly invest in capacity development among professionals, para-professional producers and markets. Livestock is an important component of food security, income generation, agriculture production, livelihood of pastoralists and smallholders, and in the alleviation of hunger and poverty. Livestock plays a major role in world agriculture and represent approximately 43% to agriculture contribution to national gross domestic in average. We consider OIE, AU-IBAR, and REX as our natural and strategic partners, given the fact that we serve the same member state. Our respective mandates overlap in many areas, and we have a long history of successful collaboration. I'm therefore pleased that you have extended this invitation to us in the spirit of such a partnership. We consider the topics of this conference, therefore, as very important. Discussion should see some light into and improve the quality of the field work conducted in Africa by strengthening the linkages and collaboration between veterinarian and veterinary paraprofessional to benefit the community they have to serve. The veterinary paraprofessional, as you know, include a wider number of actors: livestock technicians, laboratory technicians, community-based animal health workers, livestock farmers, field school, etc. Where veterinary paraprofessionals exist, FAO recognizes their essential role and often involve them when implementing field activities. It is not to replace the existing veterinary structure, but rather to complement and assist in successful devolution of the local and national levels. FAO recognizes the value of local knowledge, as well as the opportunity for further field outreach by community-based animal health workers and their valued role in participatory surveillance, as well as the potential for furthering extension work. Pastoralist field schools recognize and incorporate the presence of community health workers, teaching pastoral to contact community animal health workers in case of animal disease, especially suspected transborder animal disease. We have many examples involving community veterinary paraprofessional, in particular community-based animal health worker in different countries and where FAO is implementing projects. The community-based animal health outreach in Egypt, the SMS gateway in Bangladesh, participatory disease surveillance and response in Indonesia, but also all the work that has been done in many countries in Africa that involve FAO projects. There is no doubt that veterinary paraprofessionals play a key role during the Rinderpest eradication campaign. It is our hope that they will be involved in this global eradication of Pest Deputy Rumina, PPR, launched during the FAO OIE International Conference for the control and eradication of PPR held in Abidjan in April this year. As a technical development agency, FAO make every effort to continue providing assistance to member states in the area of animal health and more broadly in support of the responsible growth of the livestock sectors through improved production, productivity, and access to markets, and collaborating with key institutions such as OIE, WHO, AU-IBAR, IRRI, regional economic communities, and other partners, so that countries can reach their development goals. Ladies and gentlemen, let me conclude my remarks by thanking again the government of the Republic of South Africa, our host, for this meeting. Our sincere thanks also go to OIE, government, and the Association of Veterinary Technicians in Africa and other partners, organizers of this conference, for the effort put in place to ensure that participants arrive safely and are comfortable. I wish you fruitful deliberation and a pleasant stay in Pretoria. Thank you for your attention.